In this video, I'm going to demonstrate a technique that I use a lot when I do electronics prototyping. I've got these surface level jumpers so that they can't get knocked out or disturbed while I'm working. So let me demonstrate how I do that. As you can see here, I've got some, they are jumpers, but they're not sticking up in the air. They're board level, so they don't get knocked out. From my Arduino board, I've got 5 volts coming down to the 5 volt rail, and I've got my ground coming down to the ground rail, and then I can pass that ground and 5 volt signal up to other components that I want to plug in to create my circuit board. I'm going to show you how I do this. I'm going to start with a short piece of solid black wire to make my ground connection. I'm going to strip just enough of that to make a good length to insert into the board. Then I'm going to use my pair of flat pliers here, so that I can make a bend in the end of the wire, like that. I'm going to insert that bent wire into the board, like that. And that's going to allow me to measure to get the length right from here to there. I want to make a little mark on this wire, so I'm going to pinch it, and I'm going to pinch it just past where I want to cut it. Just use that to pull it right out of the board. You can see that I've got a small pinch in the wire there that tells me where to strip it. I'm going to use my pliers here to strip off the remaining insulation. Now I'm going to cut off so that they're equal on both sides. I'm going to bend the end of this wire. And now I've got that nice little staple shape so that I can shove this straight into the breadboard, like so. There we go. That's nice and flush, and it's not going to get unplugged as I go to put in other components. Let's strip the wire for the positive lead. I'm going to bend it just like I did last time. And I'm going to insert it into the breadboard so that once again I can measure and get this length correct here. Again, I'm going to pinch it just past where the hole is. And put a little mark in that wire. Now, once again, I can strip this side. And again, I'm going to cut this to try to keep it equal on both sides. I'm now going to bend to get the staple shape. Finally, I take my little bent wire and I insert it into the breadboard here. And now we've got the completed breadboard with the surface level jumpers. We're all ready for electronics prototyping. I hope you enjoyed that. Mash those buttons, comments if you got them, and I'll see you next time.